direct by Adam Williams. Are they on Broadway in Chicago or both? It's Jack and Reese.
Six, seven,
Wow, wow, wow. What a perfect way to showcase how strong you are in this genre. That was just so fantastic. You two just nailed it so well. Jack, this was the perfect forum for you to be too cheesy for me. Yeah, and you weren't. You pulled it back. Yeah. It came from within. It was believable. It was natural. There was no of this a Stedford face is what I call it on. So congratulations. And Reese, like we keep saying, you tackle every genre, music, theatre, so perfect to see your personality, your technique, everything. Both of you, great job.
Bonnie. Oh, boys, just to see you together. I've been waiting for this moment to see you dance so perfectly together. And the camaraderie between you two was just excellent. Excellent. Everything, the floor work where you were actually on your knees and you were coming forward, that was so hard to do.
I love that.
And I love it. It must have been so incredible to be working together and doing this routine together, Jack.
Yes, definitely. I think we're both very comfortable in this style, so it was just good to go out there and enjoy it. There was no facade. It wasn't fake. Yep. It was just full enjoyment. I'm running out of air.
And it showed every step of the way. This is what this series is about. This is what this show is about. This is why you are in our top four. Great. Great. Jason, bring back a few old memories.
Oh, Natalie, you know it. Chicago, Chicago. Very close to my heart. And for those that don't know, Natalie and I performed in Chicago the Musical together about 10 years ago. So very nice to see that come back. Now, back to the dancers. This is what this is about. I agree with Bonnie. The Cossack runs into the back summy. Really nicely done. Yeah, really, really hard work, boys. And I know how hard that is on your thighs when you're dancing 48 hours a week as you guys are. So, well done. Let's talk about the differences that I saw there now. Reese, when you dance for me, it's very safe on the core of your center. Yeah, and what happened for me watching that routine there is Jack takes his lines a little bit more to the extreme and has a little bit more flow within the movement, particularly through the core part of his body, his hips and his shoulders. That's what I got out of that routine then, though. When it comes to flair, when it comes to technique, when it comes to all those other things, I think you really matched each other. But that was the real difference in there for me. It was just those slow movements and all that sort of stuff. You've both done a great job. It was a fantastic routine, but Jack came out of that routine slightly on top, but well done to both of you boys.